Today we are going to learn AP shortcuts. So see this problem, T19 equal to 101, T101 equal to 19. So we have to find T105 value. So first solve this question by using traditional method. Solution. So T19 means A plus 19 minus 1, 18D. 18D equal to 101, and T101 equal to A plus 101 minus 1, 100D equal to 19. This is equation 1 and equation 2. Solve these equations. 1 minus 2 minus 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 A get cancelling. 18 minus 100 minus 82D equal to 101 minus 19, 82 minus D equal to 82 by 82, D equal to minus 1. So we know D value, we have to find A value. So equation 1, A plus 18D equal to 101. So D value put here, A plus 18 into minus 1 equal to 101, A equal to minus 18 comes to this side, 101 plus 18, A equal to 119. So we know A value and D value. So T105 equal to A plus 105 minus 1, 104D, which is equal to A value 119 plus 104 into D is minus 1. So 119 minus 104. So answer is 119 minus 104, 15. 15 is the answer. So here shortcut is, this is like TP. TP equal to Q and TQ. TQ equal to P. Here TP equal to Q and TQ equal to P. So this is TR. So in this case we use shortcut. Shortcut is TR equal to P plus Q minus R. Here what is P? P is 19 plus Q. Q is 101. Or is 105. So 19 plus 101, 120 minus 105. So answer is 15. So in traditional method we got 15 and shortcut we got 15. This trick is very helpful in MCQ questions.